terms of the McCormick place, you know, that frankly was driven by, you know, something that came out of the mayor's head. I think that I support it, one, because I see the potential that it has, one, to create more jobs in the city around McCormick Place. There's 2,700 permanent jobs, almost 10,000 construction jobs. That's more than, I mean, we need that kind of economic engine to promote tourism. I see that investment beginning to spur other investment further south. So that can only be good for this community, Bronzeville, Douglas, Kenwood, to have that investment there. I think it'll help the marketing for the Michael Reese site. So I look at it as an economic engine that begins to move some economic activity further south. Instead of always jumping over South Loop and then you jump over to Hyde Park,
yes,
you have to stop in here somewhere, Washington Park.